started recording. Let's hope this is gonna be good.
You better bet so.
I wanna have an epic triple kill.
Play the black hole.
With what, I make it rain. Raining missiles.
I think I got a pretty good build. I'll just go the rifting, and then after that I'll go for the dark tether.
I took some examples from Reddit and YouTube, but I made some you know, tinkering myself.
When I was coming home from tuition, I read wiki.
Uh-huh.
And then I was like, oh yeah, got an idea of how I want to build it.
Yeah, me too. Do you know you can name your decks?
Yeah, I name it OP Gideon.
I name it Lane Mower. Last player.
It's me. I'm still going.
Okay.
My computer is fucking dying.
75, 74, 73, 72, 71.
95%.
You got 1 minute and 7 seconds. You got 1 minute. You got 50 seconds.
50 seconds. 95%. And looking at this thing, it's not flashing at all.
Really? Man, your computer.
How many seconds?
20.
Oh, I'm done.
Oh, you got the last 10 seconds, man. You lucky asshole. Right lane. I'll use landmine first.
I'll take right lane too.
Yeah, you said you're gonna take right lane, so you must take right lane.
Ah, oh, come on, everybody's going right lane. You know what? Do you want to just go left lane, because everybody is right lane.
Okay, let's go. Make it quick though, because we don't want to lose our chance for XP.
You're not a miss farm, right?
Yeah. Ain't nobody got time for that.
I'm lagging so hard, like...
There's a fail at mid lane. You know what, let's push the right lane. Try not to die. You know.
I'm getting so much frame rate rips. Like all of a sudden, frame rate just disappeared.
Oh, we got a kill. I mean, somebody got a kill.
I'm coming.
This asshole.
There's a Gideon there. Yeah.
Careful. Yeah, careful. It's a ultimate Gideon versus Gideon. Ouch! It hurts.
Okay.
Oh, damn it. A bit of lag. Fly, bitch! Yeah! And you're low on health. Do you got the regenerating thing?
No, I did not.
think we should fall back.
I'm just gonna go to the site thing. The harvester.
It spawns at around 3 minutes. So maybe you should just hang around, get some XP, you know. Nice! Wow. Yeah, since I watched that YouTube video, I'm a bit better player by now.
He's targeting me.
Okay, fall back. Fall back, fall back.
Yeah,
I'm calling back. There's a Murdoch over there.
I have my teleport ready,
so yeah. Okay. Oh my god, yeah, fall back, fall back, fall back. Teleport! Boom, bitch. Ouch.
I have more health right now. I have 1,000 health, so yeah.
Okay. I took some hits from my dog.
I think basically I'm a support for you. You're basically the carry, right?
No, we're both casters. You know, we can deal massive damage.
Yeah, but
Not really. I'm a bit of a pusher. Yeah, you're also a bit of a pusher. So yeah, you need to concentrate on your right leg. I mean, right click, and that helps a lot. I'm serious.
Aww.
You took it?
I actually got the blasted.
Yeah, you got it. Level up. I got my ult. I'm pretty low on health.
I misuse all my spells.
Man, I love explosions.
Man, you always get the farm. The last hits.
It's pretty easy because my velocity is really high. Yeah, you need to try and time it. And since I play a lot of Dota, you know, I got used to it. Timing. Okay, and fall back, fall back, fall back, fall back.
I got the instant clicking everything.
Yeah. Well, MOBAs teach you something in life. Oh, he took it.
I got some farm. Yay.
Push. Okay, fall back, okay, fall back. Stasis grenades.
Actually, for now, I don't actually have to worry about health before I have to care about mana.
I need to care a bit about health because my farm actually helps me get a bit more durable. Oh shit!
Holy
it's Grux. You got your man? I mean, you got your ulti?
Yeah, I got my ulti. Come here, come here.
Die, bitch! Boom! Oh man, I love it. I love it so much. I know, right? That Grux has no chance. Okay, I'll go for the harvester, then I'll fall back.
Okay.
Take care, okay? Okay, I'm coming.
Okay, I ran out of mana. I need to go back and recharge.
Okay, take care. I'm coming. I'll take... yeah. I'll place another harvester, then I'll go for the lane. Do you got the harvester's key?
No.
You should get it. It's really useful.
Oh yeah, I did.
Yeah, just place harvesters everywhere. Look at all those, looks like keyholes, those are harvesters.
Okay, I have enough mana to spam spells and I have enough cooldown time. I basically build an early game OP farm.
Yeah, just try not to die and get some kills. Wow, Nurbash actually got a lot of farm. Yen Gideon's over here, where are you? Ouch. Ah, I'm so dead. So close to dead. I think I should fall back later. Fly, bitch! Holy shit, man, your meteor deals a lot of damage.
Yep.
Ah, damn it. Okay, I really need to fall back. Open the rift for me. I don't know how to use it though. Never mind. You can just instantly teleport, but I need to like do something. Oh my god, right lane is under attack. Shall we go and help? Or just continue pushing left lane?
You can go there.
Well, you know what?
Okay, since they got it under control.
Yeah, okay, yeah, just continue left lane. Man, I'm the most under farm in the game. Wow.
Really?
Yeah, look at me. 350 only. Well, I don't think that's accurate or something. Is it accurate? You got it out? Or not?
I got my ult. Wait, I need to initiate.
Fly, bitch. Oh shit! Okay, I think you need to use an ult right now.
Do it.
Pew pew pew! Bug. Come on, bitch! Die! Holy shit! Oh, he's using his ult. Woo, yeah! How much kill was that? Did you got anybody? Oh, you don't have. Oh shit. Well,
I got one. Really?
You. No, you.
I didn't get any.
because my ultimate, the last hit deals a lot of damage, and I think that last hit took out everybody. Do you know before you use your ulti, you should right click on somebody? You know that?
Really?
Yeah, you should right click on somebody. That slows that guy down, so has a higher guarantee of damage. Grog is coming.
I always miss my right click.
Okay, go for it, go for it. Come on.
I have 13. I have 13 for recharge. I don't have mana right now, so yeah. Retreat. Get out.
I shot him. Oh, damn it. Get away from me. Ah!
Wait.
He's using his ult! Ah!
Oh.
Damn it.
I'm sorry, mate.
Nah, it's okay. It's alright. Careful. Don't end the same fate as me.
Yeah. I have 3 unspent powers.
I got 6 unspent powers. What should I get? Energy damage or attack speed? Yeah, I think mana regen is more important. So I can spend more powers.
Yeah, do you want to go right lane?
Nah, left lane is, they're pushing at left lane, you know.
No, right lane, look, 3 against 1.
Okay, then let's go.
Yeah, the left guy got it, but it's okay.
Okay, the left guy got it. He's gonna get double. I can sense it. Feng Mao is dying. Yep, he got a double. You got ult? Oh, he's using ult.
I keep on missing.
Nice. Took it up. Man, I need more. Durability.
I need more attack damage.
You're way more. You got much more HP than me. Yeah.
I got 1,600.
I got 1,200 only.
Oh
shit! What was that? Ouch! That hurts. You going for it?
Yep.
Go for it! Boom!
Oh,
aw.
No, it's okay.
Well, yeah. Oh, that guy. I interrupted his spell. Well, Gadget got him. Not a bad play though. Let's push forward. Wow, that was quick.
Oh, watch out, the fade.
Oh, that thing will explode, yeah, careful. She's inside the tower, so yeah, careful.
I can't go in right now.
Yeah, I know. Ouch! Oh, someone's behind us? Oh, he lived with such low HP, damn it! That Feng Mao. Lucky bastard. Yeah, I love you.
Sure, just stop pushing, yeah.
Yeah, we're pushing right lane. This is going down.
6 card power.
I got 8. Oh, I missed. Gadget got her.
Left lane is getting a little bit unattended. Okay, left lane.
Yeah, we're winning this.
How do I notify?
I think it's C, yeah. Yeah, it is C. Ouch, that hurts. Uh-oh, Murdoch. Hello.
Watch out.
Lol. I'm going for slightly tanky items. Ooh, right lane. I mean, left lane's under attack. I'll go for it. Witness me. I wonder, can I burst down Grux by myself? Boom!
Watch out!
He's running away.
Okay, I think basically my build is just spam Q. Spam the Cosmic Rift thing.
Yeah, your Cosmic Rift is really good. Collecting!
My build is basically you spam Cosmic Rift, that's all.
Your teleporting is for escape and initiating, and your tether is basically slowing one down so you can kill him much more easier.
I keep on missing my tether.
It's not a skill shot if I recall correctly. Oh shit. Oh, I'm dying.
Get up.
Oh my god, that guy missed me by an inch. Run. You got ulti? You got ulti? Wait them to come closer so I can burst him down with my ulti.
Watch out.
Oh my god, 41 HP. Feng Mao, you dead. Wasted. Did I got somebody?
Nope.
I see you, asshole. Yeah, you should fall back. Level up. Man, your meteor, that damage.
Such damage, such wow.
Dodge like.
Watch out.
Okay, I'll fall back. I'll cover myself with stasis grenades and let's go.
My ulti is in 12 seconds. So
37 seconds, yeah. Oh, it's called slow grenades, not stasis. Slow. I got myself a 10% cooldown reduction upgrade. Oh my god, that was fast.
Oh god, ulti.
My ulti is ready. Man, I want to see a good 5v5 gang team fight, so I can actually use my ulti in good use.
That's pretty good.
Let's push.
I'll hit back.
Okay.
I didn't invest much into energy damage.
So your auto attack is not so strong, right?
Yeah. But basically, I decided to focus all of my Q.
Oh.
Yeah.
I understand.
I'm basically a Q spammer.
You should go for like maximum cooldown reduction. You can spam Q like every few seconds. Pushing.
Are you ready to take on Murdoch or something?
Yeah. Oh man. I hate it when I miss my R2000 missile. Nice hit. Oh, I missed again. I'm going for it. Nice. Oh, I took the kill again. Oh, I'm sorry, man. Maybe I think I should only use my R2000 and then let you get the kill. You only got one kill, man. Oh, there's a Grux.
Watch out. Get up.
Yeah, I can. Yeah, he's running. Yep, he ran. Oh. You know what? Stasis.
physics couldn't even get farm at all. So basically I use
Q to take everything.
I'm surprised I actually got actually quite high.
You forgot to tether Grux, you know. Yeah. 1 second. Go for Grux. Go for it! Take it! Come on! He's outside my blast radius, damn it. Oh. Nice! Well done, mate. Well done. Okay, I need to fall back. Low mana. Wait. Before that, I wanna check. Spam a spell. I want to check out their harvester. Are they using it? They're not using it. Lucky me.
I just increased my damage for once.
Yeah, we're winning already.
This was easy.
Yeah, a bit too easy. Yep.
Fernwild is over there. Good job.
Oh, I mistimed my skill. Shit.
Fernwild is coming, right?
Going greater health. Yeah, I need to complete my placement.
Screw Fernwild. Who cares about me?
Lol. Oh, Feng Mao's over here!
Yeah, he ran to our base. We chased his back.
I did not notice that. Look at all those card powers from the harvester. Attack or prime. Ouch, man, it hurts.
Oh god. Ah, damn it.
This dude can take a beating.
Oh, my game freeze was it.
Really?
Why can't I jump? Oh shit.
We're both dying. That was a joke. You know, Narmash actually died because of the Orb Prime. he got killed by the neutral Roshan thingy.
Are you serious?
Wow. Yeah.
Where is the orb thing?
In the middle of the map.
On the left hand side of the right?
Yeah, there's two different orb primes.
Okay, I see. How much health do you have?
I got some upgrades. Not much. I got 2,000 now. You?
I got 2,100.
So you're going for tanky Gideon? That was strange. You should go more about damage and cast mana and, you know, skill reduction.
I have a lot of cooldown mana and skill reduction.
You should concentrate on those. Just neglect those greater health thingy. Concentrate on damage and reduction and mana. Those are what you need.
I have a feeling I wasted a lot of
it. Some money's up there.
Fade.
Slow! Oh, that's an ult.
Oh god damn it. I keep on missing my...
You got your ult?
Yep.
Go for it. Boom! Yeah. Oh, Murdoch again. Come on, tether, I slowed him already. Tether him! There's an enemy Gideon. Oh shit, I'm dead.
Really?
Yeah, there's an enemy Gideon.
I'm sorry.
No, it's okay. I did not see him coming. Careful now. Fall back and fall back.
Oh yeah, there's two people in mid, I need to get back. Getting out of here.
Energy penetration, cooldown reduction, and I'll go for this one. Most of my stuff are passive though. Yeah, I'm actually pretty happy about my build.
I guess attacking the orbs was the core already?
Creeps are attacking the core.
Oh, okay. I can't believe it. I'm actually one of the more heavily farmed.
Yeah, you are actually. I'm actually one of the underfarmed. Yeah. The second last. That harvester is almost full, I'm gonna take it. Wow. Wow, we're winning already. GG. That was quick. Boom. One more match.
I need to tinker my deck.
Yeah, I think me too.
Basically, my deck focuses on what is it?
Hmm.
Okay. That's
Paragon level 12.